off me! Get off me, guys! Megatron! Leo! Get off! We're all stuck on each other! Help us! What happened? We must have all rolled on each other when we went to sleep! Help us! Help us! Guards! Help!
What would I not? What would you three do without me? I don't even know. You people couldn't even lead an army without me. The three of you combined to make up one cell. Brain matter.
Sorry, Ape Blink. Well, we won't do that again.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get up. We got a job today. Good morning, brothers. I know that was weird. Must have all rolled on each other last night. Feet are asleep. My joints need to get moved. My joints as well. You okay, man? Yes, Primal, I'm fine. Yes. Alright, just wanted to make sure. So, today's a fresh day. Brothers, what now? Let's get to the manufacturing place. Maybe they have some Energon still left over for breakfast. Energon. I need some right now. Wait for me! Hey! Which one of you pricks stole my shirt? I'm missing it right now. Shut up and go back to sleep. I'm still tired.
Tigerdon, you shouldn't have taken that from him.
Not very nice. Oh, come on. He deserved it yesterday after what he did to me. You know that. It is what he gets. So I took his shirt. And now it's mine.
Put it down now and throw it up there.
Fine, no fun. Hey, Spittle. Right, that's your name?
It's Spidle, or whatever, yeah. What, my shirt? Whoa. Hey, give it back. You stole it from me?
No, I found it.
Yeah, I found it. Well, give it back here.
Alright, fine. Here.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Speaking of shirts, hey, put your shirt back on. I don't want people seeing you walking around without a shirt on.
Okay.
Yeah, better.
I need my shirt anyways. Is that it? I think I got it. Is that my shirt?
That's my shirt.
Put your shirt back on, babe.
Okay.
Just need to pull it. I
And then this will be enough metal to melt down and make plenty of more weapons for them. The last one of the summer. Hurry now. We're trying. I'm trying too. Come on.
Take a break. My hands.
My hands hurt.
Well, if it is break time, then I want to have my break time with my beloved Doc Poison.
Syllable, my break isn't done yet.
Come on, you know you want to go on break.
Later. Well, we'll do that later. But, you know what? I can't say no. Come on, I want to take a break.
All right, then. Let's go.
Ignore them. We got work to do. Let's get our work done. She'll finish hers. She's already almost done. I'm almost done. You don't talk back. I will talk back if I want to. I'm the one getting this job done, not you.
Is that so, Dinobot?
Galvatron, what do you want? Where is she? One of your members, Black Arachnia? She's not done. Isla was covering for her while she had Super Bolter on break. Covering? We do not take cover. You were to tell her that you will not cover for her ship again. Got it, Dinobot? Here's Galvatron. Good. Now get up, bitch, and continue working. I hate that guy.
Energon's delicious. Can I grease Skywarp?
Rodent, where did you get that big piece from? Mini bots like you get smaller pieces. I mean, those three behind us have smaller ones. So how come you have one of the largest pieces of Energon?
Don't worry. Let's just say I got it from someone who wasn't bothering to look where I was at.
Oh, we don't get Energon. I know, man.
Yeah. Suckers. I don't got Energon. But look at me. I got my one big piece of Energon. And it's... Wait. Who stole my Energon?
So, Error Razor.
Yeah, Tigatron?
Wanted to ask if you're free next weekend. If you want to, go out sometime.
Oh, well, I like that, actually.
There goes my big brother. Skin on his crush. He had a crush on her for a few years.
Well, I'd rather have her as a partner to this buffoon right here.
What? Do you mean?
You didn't even get any food. You suck,
Transmutate. I know.
I didn't get any food either. Me Grimlock agree with you. Me Grimlock had to steal someone else's piece in order to get one. What about you?
I'm really tempted to take their piece over there.
Who?
Those two.
Little Poison.
Little Big Wolf. They're not even touching theirs because they're too busy being lovebirds over there. They have to be the biggest lovers here.
Grimnok agree. That's the only thing me Grimnok see they do have time.
At least one of us is happy, at least.
Me Grimnok agree. So, Apelink, what are we gonna do today?
We're going to continue to work at the factory. That's what we're gonna do like we do every day.
Primal, you really should have realized that. This is all we're going to do for the rest of our lives. There'll be nothing we'll ever do.
Agree with Meds.
I know, but can I talk to something about you with you four?
What is that? What is that, Primal?
I want to talk about possibly fighting back.
Primal, you do realize that there is no fighting back.
Well, Apelink, we can fight. We have the forces. We outnumber them.
Primal, we don't. We don't have the numbers.
But Apelink, but we can. We could rally together. We make weapons. We could steal the weapons slowly, some at a time. We can pretend that we break some, but in reality they're not broken, and we take them and we use them against them.
No, we will not do that. I'm not risking any of our lives.
He's got a point there, Primal.
I agree. Fighting back would be a bad thing. But guys, we can fight!
No, we cannot. We must protect ourselves. And the best way we are is to not do anything. Understood?
Sorry.
I just think that maybe we could change
things for the better.
So, Rhinox, what did you want to talk to me about?
When I was digging into the storage room to get some supplies to continue manufacturing more weapons for them, I found something that I hid for myself that I'm gonna ask Tarantulas if he wants to help me with. And maybe Scorponok. And what is that? It was something that I thought they had destroyed a long time ago. The Transwarp Key. Wait. You found the transwarp key? It was in a box this whole time. Looks like they must have forgot about it. But I have an idea. I want to use it. It could help in something that's going to happen someday. You know how you said you wanted to make a revolution a few years back?
Yeah. My brothers were the first ones I told. But Apelink didn't like it.
Well, this could help us start the revolution ourselves, you see. If I could transform it, or at least modify it into something else. Something smaller. The transwarp key, as far as we knew, could teleport you to anywhere in the galaxy, but it can also teleport you through time. And I think if it could teleport us through time, and as we know, time travel is possible in our world, at least in some way. What if I could do more with it, and possibly use it to take us to another universe?
You're talking universal travel. See if he can figure more about this. I'm very interested, and it could help with us. Could be our only way to get away from them.
I know. Anyways, we need to get to the meeting. I'll go ahead. I probably should get there.
Alright.
Primal!
Primal, brother.
Yeah?
What is it, Megatron? There's something I need to tell you about. It's about Apelink. Something that we should have told you a long time ago. I know you. Well, before you say that, where is Apelink? I haven't seen him all morning. Oh, well, I haven't seen him either. I'm worried that... well, what? What is it, Megatron? Look at the stage. Huh?
What? It can't be.
But it is.
It's him. He's here.
How often do we get to see him? Some of us don't even think he ever existed. I can see that. Very rare will he ever see us. Yes.
I have gathered all of you here for one purpose. The execution of a traitor.
A traitor? A traitor?
A traitor? Who could this be?
Me Grimlock don't know, but me Grimlock more interested now.
Something has happened. Some of you have been spotted to be our organizing a revolution against me. And I have found the leader of this said group. Introduce yourself, traitor.
It is true. I was the one that has been starting the revolution.
Well, at least you admitted it.
Apelink, no! Primal, stand down.
You dare speak out, common worker.
Please, he's my brother. He's our oldest brother. We need him. Without him, who knows how we will survive?
I do not care whether he is or type of relationship he has with you. I do not care. He is to be publicly executed for his crimes.
Primal, it's okay. It's okay. This has to happen.
Apelink! Apelink! No! Let go of me! Come on. No! Apelink!
Primal. It's okay. This will be over soon, brother. We won't have to live in fear forever.
Step forward.
We won't have to, brother. I know we can live better. We can all live better lives. It comes a little at a time.
No! Out of my way! Apelink! 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 Apelink!
I will kill you. What was that?
Not today, not tomorrow, but I will kill you.
No, you won't. I won't let you. Now this matter is over.
I will for my brother.
It's okay. I get it. We're all... It's just... He's gone. Airplink. Our brother. He's... gone. He's... gone. This isn't over. He won't get away with this. Trust me. What do you mean, Primal? Something that we should have done a long time ago. The revolution begins now. And the Fallen's gonna feel like a complete dumbass once he finds out. Once he finds out that he messed with the wrong Maximal.
You mean to tell me you have no idea where they could have gone?
No, sadly, Lord Fallen. They did not, Megatron did not give a precise description of the universe he went to. But all I know is he went to it.
We shall find where they are soon with time. You may go.
Yes, Fallen. You shall not regret my service.
Wait one thing.
Yes, sir.
Why are you working for me again?
It's because, as of recent years have taught me, I always prefer to be on the darker side of history. I only ask for one thing in return. You kill everyone but Black Arachnia. I have plans for her that I wish to do.
Fine, then. I wish to not know of what these are you wish to do with her. But you may do what you wish.
Thank you, sir.
Lord Fallen.
Galvatron. What do you wish for?
We have some bad news, sir. Unfortunately, the Maximals and Predacons, they have regrouped with each other. All the ones that we know of.
You failed me.
No. As one of them we were able to capture. I want you to meet him. Lord Fallen, I want you to meet an old friend of ours. Lord Fallen? I want you to meet Beast Megatron.